excited to be able to partner with the Oakland Zoo, who have been working with the Blackfeet Nation on their Ini'i initiative, which is around bison and bringing back the bison culture and the bison to the landscape for that nation. The two bulls that are going to Oakland are special to me because they are part of the first cohort that was actually born out on Soapstone Prairie and Red Mountain Open Space in our project. So, you know, these animals were born there and they're kind of our first generation of babies that are now going out and contributing to other herds, and that's really exciting for our team. The plan is for the bulls to be at the zoo for a few years, so their main job will be breeding and to produce babies, and those babies will be going back to the Blackfeet Nation for their project, but then ultimately those bulls will also be going to the Blackfeet Nation to contribute to the project there on the open landscape in Montana. It'll be great to see them go from our herd and our prairie here to the zoo, where people can learn about them and see the impact that they're having, you know, through that program, and then get them back out onto the prairie in Montana. We've watched these guys grow. We've seen them, you know, from tiny little red calves, and now they're, you know, big bulls, and they're ready to go out and start contributing their genetics to the herd and to other herds outside ours. It's rewarding, but it's always sad to see them go.